Jacek Prusio here for the last day of E3, and we are talking to the producer of the new Yakuza spin-off Judgment, Kazuki Hosokawa. Hosokawa-san, thank you for taking the time to talk to us.
That's right.
Standard opening question. Tell us a bit about the setting of Judgment and where it fits into the Yakuza story overall.
So Judgment, it does share the same world as the Yakuza series. However, the storyline and the characters are completely different, so you can expect some new faces in this game. So the story starts where you meet Takayuki Yagami, who is the main character of Judgment. He used to be a lawyer, but due to a big mistake he made with one case, he leaves that path and he becomes a detective in Kamurocho. As far as the storyline goes, there's a sort of a serial murder case that happens within Kamurocho, and this kind of reawakens his sense of justice and that he needs to do something about this. And so that's where players will be dropped into the game.
So one of the things that makes the Yakuza games most distinct and a favorite series of mine is the open world aspects, all the different activities, and the comedy as well. It's a surprisingly funny series. Is that being brought across to Judgment as well?
You'll be finding a lot of comedy elements in Judgment as well. And in the Yakuza series, there were sub-stories, I think you remember, but in Judgment, it's a similar kind of function, but we call them side cases in Judgment, just because they're actually going to be cases that are assigned to you by the people that live within Kamurocho. The main story is definitely has a very serious tone, but the side cases are ranging from something that's like completely over the top and zany to very heartwarming stories.
So Yakuza has been a very long running series, of course. So what made you decide now was the time for a change of gear, I guess?
The development team as a whole had the idea that, you know, we really want to work on something new. This was about 4 or 5 years ago already. So we've always had this thought, and we finally found this opportunity was the right timing to jump into it. And the development team really wanted to bring the knowledge and experience that they had grown throughout developing the Yakuza series into a new title. And we felt that, you know, the Yakuza series was a very great setting for telling really dramatic storylines. And we wanted to see what we could do with the same setting if we weren't really exploring the criminal underground organizations, or if we had a completely new character in the same setting.
So in terms of gameplay, we saw a bit of the combat, which is very reminiscent of the Yakuza games with the special moves and everything. What can veterans of the Yakuza series expect to be different from the gameplay of Judgment?
So the foundational element, the general essence and the feel of the battle system is something that I'm sure Yakuza fans will feel very familiar with when they go into playing Judgment. There's actually two different combat modes that you can use in Judgment depending on the type of situation and type of battle that you're facing. And the Yakuza battle system with Kazuma Kiryu, it was very over the top and like very big actions. But with Yagami, the main character of Judgment, the combat style is more stylish, and I feel like it'll be very visually appealing to players.
So one of the things that actually surprised me seeing the demo for the first time was that there's an English dub, which of course the Yakuza games haven't had since the first one. Was there anything particular that drove that decision?
So we always knew that fans wanted some sort of dual audio or like English voiceover to experience the game in more full capacity. And as we developed the different titles in the Yakuza series, we wanted to slowly bring in as many of the elements that fans were asking for as possible. There were, you know, issues with cost and time that prevented us from including everything all at once. But finally, we're getting closer to just providing all of the different features that fans are asking for. And for Judgment, we were able to include dual audio and also the EFIG translations for subtitles as well.
I asked that question because I've always thought of the Yakuza as a very quintessentially Japanese series. It takes place in a Japanese city. It almost feels like it's designed to be a sightseeing tour of Japanese culture. The Japanese city, the activities, things like the skill testers, the karaoke bars. And because the series is popular in the West, it almost feels like a lot of people might be getting a lot of their impressions of Japan from the game. Are you mindful of that? Does it concern you that some people might get the impression that Japan is the kind of place where you will get beaten up by 5 guys in suits in the street because they didn't like the look of your face?
So because the Yakuza series, when we are making it, we're always having the Japanese audiences in mind first and foremost. So making it for Japanese players, so it never really crossed our minds that we would be showcasing the Japanese culture to a Western audience, or that we might be giving the wrong impression of Japan to other people. So with the success of the Yakuza series, now we know that a lot of audiences in the West are in fact looking to the Yakuza series as reference points for Japan. But I do feel like kind of having this exaggerated view of Japan is sort of part of the humor of the game too, and it's done around the world too. It's not just Japanese games that kind of exaggerate their own culture and present it as a humorous thing, but I feel like worldwide different developers use that sort of technique to bring a different sort of mood into that entertainment system. So as long as nobody's completely offended by it, I think it's all right to continue doing how we do things.
Oh, fair enough. So Judgment, when can we play it and what can we play it on?
So Judgment is coming out really soon, June 25th. Exclusively for the PlayStation 4.
That is soon. Something to spice up the summer, I think. Well, thank you very much for talking to us, Hasukawa-san.
Thank you.
I'm looking forward to the game.